Hola. Buenos dias, buenas tardes, buenas noches. I'm here to announce a new course that we've just released, and it's a course, it's the first one in a series of courses that we will release for enthusiastic beginners. So if you consider yourself an enthusiastic beginner in the Spanish language and you want to really start to move your Spanish language forward, then this might be interesting for you. This course is the first one, and it's for conjugating verbs in the present tense. Now, that's a challenge for everybody because present tense verbs in Spanish are a lot more involved than present tense verbs in English. And so we've developed a little course. It's 8 lessons long. 7 of them have homework to do as well. And what we do is we talk you through step by step how to conjugate verbs. We talk to you about the irregular verbs too. So we go through AR, ER and IR verbs. So by the end of this course, the intention is that you are going to be able to take some basic verbs and break them down and then put them into sentences so that ultimately you will be able to formulate decent sentences in present tense. I mean, let's not get way ahead of ourselves, but this is where you have to start. You must start at present tense, and then everything builds on that. If you can get it right here, if you can get your system in place and the habits firmly fixed in your mind, you've got it licked. You've got it sorted. So if you're interested, just follow the link that's in the information on the video. That'll take you to a site that we're using called Thinkific. Thinkific, very strange name. And that's the site where we're hosting these courses on. This is a tester course to see if people are interested in it, then we'll do a lot more. And we're going to be doing courses on the past tense, all of the tenses, courses on the subjunctive, etc. But all tailored toward enthusiastic beginners. So these are nice and simple courses. They're not difficult. And we walk you through it each time. Okay. So if you're interested in conjugating Spanish verbs well, and remember, if you can conjugate a Spanish verb in present tense, you can conjugate it in just about every other tense. The endings never change. So the information's down below, or you can go to our website, and all you need to do is to click on the store and then click on courses for enthusiastic beginners. Okay? And we'll keep you posted as new courses come out. All right. See you later. Muchísimas gracias y hasta luego.